This cargo ship just had its insurance canceled. Furious U.S. officials say it's carrying three Russian Mi-25 helicopters to Syria that could be used to attack civilians. Russia says it's just fulfilling a contract. The insurer said it canceled the policy in view of the nature of the voyage. The ship left the Russian port of Kaliningrad several days ago and is currently off the coast of Scotland. Without insurance, it can't dock in any reputable port and is now likely to return home rather than continuing to Tartus, the critical Russian naval facility in Syria.
I don't pretend to be able to get into now President Putin's mind, but there is a certain nostalgia in Russia for the old Russian Empire. This is their last outpost of and port on the Mediterranean.
Stopping the shipment is a small victory for the moment. The Mi-25 can fire thousands of rounds a minute, wiping out whole civilian areas. But the regime has plenty more helicopters. U.S. military intelligence is watching other Russian ships as well. In the Black Sea port of Sevastopol, satellites are keeping their eyes on this ship, the Nikolai Filchenkov, which is loaded with munitions and, according to two U.S. officials, a small number of Russian troops. The U.S. intelligence assessment, it too is headed for the Syrian port of Tartus to defend the Russian naval presence there. The Russian news agency Interfax quoted Russian naval officials who said a second ship with Russian Marines was also headed to that port.
I don't think that Russia is going and will dare to send the troops to Syria to support Assad regime directly or indirectly.
Most believe for now the Russians will continue to support Bashar al-Assad's regime, but will stop short of getting involved in combat operations.
It's not clear that you have essentially a smoking gun here. What you do have is a long-term pattern of aid, and it would not be surprising if you had an escalation of that aid in order to meet security needs as they saw it vis-a-vis the Assad regime.
Any ship insured in Europe cannot carry weapons to Syria under a European arms embargo. This cancellation of maritime insurance sends a signal that Europe is serious about carrying out those restrictions. Barbara Starr, CNN, The Pentagon.